Sup Infected, how's it going? My name's Apocalypticnick, and I'm here to show you another video today. So I know you guys might not know this, but I am a bit of an anime geek. I do love my old shows, new shows, anything that has to do with it, I'm probably watching it. But not only do I like Boston Comic Con and PAX East and little conventions around my town, I also like things like Anime Boston, which I actually go to every year. Yep. I do enjoy my good anime conventions, guys. So I go to this event every year, and I've always tried to capture it for my YouTube channel, but never have seemed to been able to do so. Even my shots today are a bit debatable, but I think they at least fall under the standard I've been trying to set for my channel. But I want to tell you guys what Anime Boston is and what it's about. Anime, well, that's a given right there, but it's also a convention set in the center of Boston near the Heinz Convention Center, and they always have themes every year. In 2017 when I went, I think the theme was retro or video games, something along the lines of that, and for this year it was Shogun, which is about, you know, warriors, ninjas, things like that. Of course, that's what the theme is based off of, and you can meet the two characters they showcase every year. They got these like these two anime characters that are like the mascots. I don't even know if they have names or not. I've never looked into that. But Crunchyroll actually sponsors these, helps sponsor the whole convention and everything, and helps out with it. So that's pretty cool. We get to see some, you know, trailers, some movies that haven't been released. They have an AMV contest, cosplay contest, you know, all this kinds of stuff. Unfortunately, when I was there, I didn't get to capture all of that, and plus the security was kind of restricted on what could and couldn't be filmed, so I do apologize about that, guys, but hopefully you guys can still enjoy what I got. If you are curious about anything about this event, just check it out online or on YouTube itself. I'm sure there are other people that get a little bit more than I did, but they should have the Boston AMV contests up already online, and I want to tell you guys, it was amazing to watch. You should definitely check those out and show some love for it. Now, on to the video, and I hope you guys enjoy what will be coming up.
So, you guys may not know where I am right now, and you may notice that I'm wearing an interesting outfit. We're at Anime Boston 2019. Yep, I'm at another convention already within the first month. 2 weeks ago I was at PAX East, and now I'm here. So I'm going to try to film as much as I can for you guys, try to explore a bit, have some fun too. We're going to be here for 3 days. It's not a four-day event like PAX East, but it's three. It's still awesome. I go to this convention every year, and we're going to try to bring you along. I'm going to make it short, sweet, and simple. I didn't bother filming on the car ride here because I actually had to drive up here, but other than that, we should be good. There's some events we're going to do. We're going to the Shaman District. We're going to meet with a couple of buddies, and take a few pictures around, and we're going to do some awesome stuff. So stay tuned, guys. Just so I recap, this is Boston 2019. I didn't really tell you guys this, or maybe I did, I can't remember. I was like all jumbled up yesterday trying to get this video out. Didn't happen, didn't work. But this time it's gonna be better. They opened up a lot more areas. The area I'm in now, they're doing photo shoots kind of behind here. And over there they had the area blocked off the other yesterday. So there's more areas to move, more areas to move out and explore. They had the downstairs open, the art gallery up there, and they had like a movie theater where you could watch like some movies being released. So we're gonna try to explore that. There are AMVs being played. They do an AMV contest and everything, which is pretty cool. But I don't know what we're gonna do first. We're gonna try to just move and kind of hit every possible thing here. We're staying a lot longer than we did yesterday. We stayed for 7 hours, but 7 hours was, like I said, there wasn't much to film. I was kind of here, just kind of through the art gallery and stuff, so there wasn't really much to film, though I probably should have filmed anyway. But don't worry, I'm going to make it up for you guys today, and I'm going to try to walk around. Again, this is in PAX. There's not like a million vendors on every single level. So if you guys want to see that stuff, that'd be downstairs. Up here is kind of like a resting area where people just kind of chill out and about. But, you know, chill out and about, hang around, photos and stuff. So I'll try to get as much as I can and show you guys. This video actually is going to be a bit different than most of mine, because there's probably going to be more photos than video during this time, because there's not much to film. There's a lot of stuff to take photos of, but not much to film. So expect like a collage or something. I don't know what I'm going to do, but whatever this video is, you'll know what to expect because you're watching it. So stay tuned for that. And on to the adventure.
I'm dropping.